Hey, welcome back to Into a Breach. So I went ahead and I got a 4 island win in ra with Rusting Hawks on hard. Just so you know. Now, let me see. Free flying mech. I don't know if I have free flying mechs. Does gray green count? Let me check a minute. I don't know, it doesn't seem like it. I think yeah, I wait this squad out. Let's do a random one. No reputation. Harsh, man. Come on. Self-damage to you, what the hell? I'm not doing that. I don't like this one. That's a bit better. I'll do normal, just because we're trying to get the achievement. Okay, let's go. No reputation, huh? No reputation means that I have to get. Okay, I get it, I get it. A light immune. That's 1 damage. Dash. Friendly units. You know. Yeah, I think you flying, what the hell? There's attraction shield. All right. Yeesh. That's a tough. Let's start here, then we'll go archive. Pinnacle Robotics. The humans employed at Pinnacle are just as important as the sentient machines. Not the contrary, not the machines important as humans. Humans important as machines. I stop the Vec to save all life. All life? I don't know. It seems like you only care about the machines. Let's shield up. Okay, we'll need to heal next. What the fuck? Why? Damn, this unit is pretty useless, I gotta say. Whoa, how the why are you so useless? Come on. What can I do? What can I do? I guess I kill this one. I'm dying so fucking hard. Oh, I'm not this happening. Wait. I think I should switch around, but I can't really afford Great Green. Ooh, still. All the XP, you know? I should get you more move. Five or fewer. There's not really much I can do. God damn it. I guess I just protect you. I think I'll make you useful. We're doing it. Come on, just let. Oh damn, I can't do anything. Why is this so shit? This seems easy enough. Why are we struggling? We are on normal, what the hell? I just go apeshit. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Easy. Level up, skill. I forgot what skill does. Man, this is so shit. Damn it. Luckily, it's the last turn. Oh, come on! Really? Are you really going to do this to me? Fuck you. I destroyed myself. I changed my mind, you definitely need. Ah, you definitely need flying with this kind of mech. But at least more movement, I don't know. What a skill do I forgot? Yeah, it's still this shit? What the hell? Oh, it's almost gone. How do I do this? I free him. Goes to that. I don't do shit here. The only thing is, I protect here. Oh, I actually did. Just kidding. Ay, ay, ay. Now, I would really want to get Morgan. Boosted on kills, basically. It's basically flee. Come on. But man. Also, I should just do the energy ones. What the hell am I doing? I'll get him move next time. Civilization of Battle, Military West, etc. I would love to go there. Here. All bombers. Those were the things. Level up, baby. A considerable damage to the region topsoil. Mission complete. Mech look almost untouched. What a relief. Allow us to assign our repair crews to reinforce the refugee pressure. Okay. Concert, what the hell? Why would you do this to me? We'll try to get the voice. Nothing I'm sure. Was pretty well fought, I would say. Doing pretty good. I could have killed it. Damn. Dash. Damage. Move. Yeah, the satellite launches are easier to defend, I would say. That's my only possibility. Man, I mean, come on. Why so useless? It was easier. Oh shoot. God damn it. Lost XP. It was clutch. Wait, what's happening? What's happening? We kill them all. The Vec are dead. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Starfish, Corporate Tower. Yeah. This is a strategic point indeed. Let's see if we can do it. Man, just a bit of damage would have been nice. Here, but not what we're supposed to do without access to a power grid. Deploy remote power pylons that keep you connected to the grid. Nice. One of you is already dead. Come on. Okay, let me go pee for a second.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. I had to do something first. Yes, apartment meeting and stuff. So, fuck. I think I have to protect this. Protect this, eliminate, eliminate. Yeah. Ooh, technician, nice. Wow. Hold on a second. Pull you out. Hey, we're doing it, even for, you know, we're doing it as normal. We're achievement hunting, so that's that. Much bigger guns. Huh. Things are already turning bad. Come on, I don't have a reach. Thank you. More back, just what I wanted to see. Fuck. 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 It's... We're going back on luck. Come on. There must be something I can do. What is this bullshit? Come on. Fuck. Wait, maybe I would have done something with shields. We definitely need something better. This could work. No prime. Let's do this event, Detritus. I hope you can respect both forms of life on this island, organic and mechanical. Idiot. No, I shouldn't do this. Now that's what I should be doing. Yes, we did it. Alright. Huh, they should give me 3 2-stars for blocking the double amount of feck. Thank you for minimizing impact on the surface. I'm still getting positive pings from the majority of microbots in the region. Boombots. That's best, sorry. I don't think I get this objective. First of all, you die. My mech has been shredded, another hit, I'm a gunner. I almost threw away my pilot. Get focused. A loss of life is to be mourned, but you did what was necessary. Hopefully, this will prevent the data corruption from spreading further. What's happening, man? Why just reactor cores? I don't need reputation. Protect the core plant. Yeesh. We're getting already desperate, aren't we? That is not ideal. Let's see if a fire will be my doom. My doom eternal, baby. Oh hey, I got the experience. 1 in 33 chance. 1 in 3 chance. That's what I meant to say. The record enough to of a threat to your survival. I am sorry that my kind is unwell and providing additional complications. Ah, don't you sweat it. Fumble bug leader. What was that? You. Pinnacle, send help. Yippee. That was thoughtful planning, everyone. got some nice XP out of it. God damn it, we didn't get many. Oh wait, this is the first island. Never mind then. Huh. It's not ideal. I'll take it. The recycling of my max is imminent. What did you learn? Adrenaline? Could be good. Hell yeah. Give me. Extra. Done. All max gain 1 HP. All mech gain 1 HP. I'll take it. We're going to Detritus. This is gold. Defend the VIP. There's two of them. And there's death also. Why can't the VIP? Can you go over our treat? Shut up. Bad. Much bad. Quite bad. That's who he was. Oh, god damn it. We're doing pretty okay. Alright. What were we? Fund. It's pretty straightforward. You can move, right? Nice, we're getting all the XP. Let me close my window. Also getting the reactor core, nice. I can do that. No problem. That look! Hot incoming! Whoa, that's something to look at. I wonder if we unlocked all the ordinary character. Don't think so. Let's take one damage for the sake of, you know, getting the adrenaline, the masochist bonus. We're okay. Hell yeah. The Vecca rooted of the spotter crews can handle them from here. Thank you, Captain. Commander. The conveyor yard is secure. Thank you, Captain. We had not thought to use the conveyor belts in a military capacity. Ooh. Nice new mecha move through enemy units. Ooh. I don't know, man, I don't know. Maneuverable. I guess. Power generator, puff. Easy, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. No pods, unlucky. Yeah, never mind. I need the experience. Going pretty okay. Now, not so much. Lot of warnings. Psion? No Psion, huh, curious. Hey, hello. Ah, there you are, Psion. Easy, easy. Oh, my family on Archive was watching. Yeah, was watching you fail, huh? But I have a power generator. Done. Well done, time travelers. Good news is rare these days, but your efforts have changed that. Our plants. The enemies. we do something about it? Oh, come on. No, no reactor pod. Reactor core. We're doing fine, I would say. Nice. Everything according to plan. We send the web packing, hope they don't come back. No disruption in the grid. 25%, almost like a scald. No, like burn percentage in scald in Pokemon. Burn chance. Let's do it. Nice, good experience. Come on, come on. We fear nothing here. We are disengaging. We have you and the Titan Traveler's thanks. Yeah. Titan Travelers, it is my pleasure to inform you your success rate is 100%. The Tritus corporate bylaws dictate your earn up bonus. Wow, this is a corporatocracy. I don't need you, thanks. Come on, not even a little bit. Diverting all power to Vecticide protocols. Deploying remote power pylons will keep you connected to the grid. Oof. Harsh. Seems like I goofed anyway. 27%. Come on. It's a scald burn chance. No mistake. No mistake were made. Was all calculated. Who has adrenaline? You have adrenaline. Nice, nice, nice. Three versus three. That's five enemies, come on. Okay, one of you is dead. I can ignore you. Yeah, we're all in top-notch form. About time to get a promotion, I would say. Opener, ooh, nice. Okay, we can do it. No excuses. Brace yourselves. No dice. I would say let's let that die. Definitely a mistake. I can kill you. What am I doing? What am I doing? Huh. Now you're trapped. 27%. Nice promotion! Now you're almost at my level, Romano. Ah, we're doing okay. Last turn. Skilled. No wonder. And that's how the news goes. Renfield bomb is ready. I recommend you leave now or you'll share a grave with Vivek. Until next time, don't forget me or what we did today. Back this side complete, it's time for each of us to continue our cycle as well. Well, time travelers, see you all on the other side. Lucky start. Was it really luck? I wouldn't say so. Victory. Hey, 10,000. Come on. So 10,000 means that, hey, we receive no great damage. How about that? Most destructive bouncer, really. But probably because I don't prioritize them. Fireflies, man. They're weak. Five pods. 30 or more. Oh damn, I could have done that. I am so fucking dumb. Oh. So, how do we get that? A prime combat mech. The fast back, but disgusting. I'd rather not. Yeah, we can roll with that. We can do a free one, I think. The moment of my awakening in my origin time was there on the archive. Garden. So, how do we get 30% defense grid? Man, why didn't I do it before? God damn it. We're going for a great defense, right? So. Actually, I'd like to check something first. Come on. It's a bit late, so I think I'll stop the stream here. All right. Thanks for watching this tremendous, like a disastrous 2 runs day. Well, see ya tomorrow. Bye.